Remember the great fire of 1979 that supposedly started in your garage when that chipmunk ingested some fertilizer and then fell into a can of kerosene, instantly turning him into a flying little fluffy little Molotov cocktail that set ablaze, leveling the whole neighborhood west of Newton's hardware store?
You started that fire?
No, but that was pretty cool, huh?